quietly and he speaks in such a still small voice. And then you go to his word and he gives you revelation of beautiful things. And that can happen every morning, but it's giving him the first fruit of that morning every day. And he just wants to pour out his favor to his children. You know, Brookie comes down the stairs, Tiffany, and she's, "Good morning, Mommy, and I love you," and she hugs you and kisses your cheek. You just want to kiss her and hug her and bless her, don't you? That's what God wants from us. We wake up in the morning and say, "Good morning, Father, here I am. I just love you, and I want to be with you today." And he delights in that. It delights his heart, and then he just begins to pour out, and he keeps pouring out and pouring out and pouring out until eventually you look one day and go, "Wow, that's really changed. God has really changed something," right? There's that consistency with him, and he just wants to love all over us and pour out and give us victory over the things that we struggle with and power in our prayer lives. He wants to give us all of that, but it's that intimate relationship with him that has to be in place. Father, we thank you for bringing us that to that place this morning of intimacy with you, Lord Jesus. We just know it's not about pretty music. It's not about showing up and giving a little dance or just even showing up, Father. It's about just being here with you and being encouraged by our brothers and sisters, Lord Jesus. We just praise you and thank you for everything you've got in store for us this morning, Lord God. We give you glory and praise and adoration, Lord, for your faithfulness and for your love and mercy, Father, for your joy and your peace and your grace. Hallelujah. We give you glory in this place this morning, Father. We love you. We love you. We love you. We love you, Father. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to your name, Father. Bless you. Thank you for your presence in this place this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Worship you.
bless you and thank you for Jesus, Lord. Hallelujah. That we can just come to you. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we can just come to the God of gods, the King of kings, the Lord of lords. Because of Jesus, we can come and stand in his presence. Hallelujah. Lord, we give you praise. We give you praise. Thank you, Father, for your love for your children. Hallelujah. Father, we glorify your name in this place. Hallelujah.